could be dead. Right. Had a feeling something like that was gonna happen. Where's the lever? Alright. Oh boy. Oh, not that bad. Ow. So it's a hit over our heads and hit the people in the back? Oh! What the hell? We wandered into the quicker be dead section or something? I guess so. Wow, this is getting brutal. I know you're in here. Well, maybe not in here. A green gem. A scroll. This appears to be a page torn from someone's personal journal. My search for immortality continues. The side effects of my last attempt have grown worse. I have lost a feeling in my left arm, and I continue to cough up small amounts of blood. Is this Trobriand? There must be a way, and I must find it soon. I cannot afford these continual setbacks. I am growing old, even for my race. I will die soon if I do not find the means for the transformation. I fear that I may fail in this, my final task. It has been such a long time since I began this search. So elven, apparently, I'm guessing. It could also be dwarven or gnome. I'm thinking elven and it's Trobriand. At every turn, there are obstacles that become more and more difficult to surmount, not to mention the battle within myself. Is this really what must be done? Have I looked at every other possible angle, discarded every option? At times I feel I must search for another way, but the thought of becoming immortal has begun to appeal to me. Living forever, becoming one of the most powerful beings that walks the plane, is this not like becoming a god? I am losing my train of thought. I suspect that this struggle is beginning to affect my mind. I must retain my sanity, above all, lest I become the very evil I am trying to keep away from my home. My search must succeed, or else the evil will surely consume us all. Okay. Consume us all. Got it. You have an apple. We actually eat that. I have so much crap. This looks like a lollipop. I guess a few of us are hungry. Saving. Rock on, man. Empty. Saving again, I know. Lame, but we tend to die pretty quickly lately. I want them to overwhelm us. I gotta find that hammer. Did I lose it when we lost our stuff? Yeah, I'm gonna look around for it, but I don't remember picking up the hammer. I threw it, didn't I? So it might be here. I'm not going there yet. Oh, I don't want that one. Aesthetics of the Elven race and stuff like that. I'm gonna be trapped in there. There's another dismissible wall, I guess you'd call it. Yeah, what if he can learn new stuff, actually? Hold on a second. Because he went up a level. Pray. Let's just check her first. Everything's zero. Okay. Wait, who? Was it Rex who went up a level? Or Delmere? I'm not sure now. He doesn't have any new spells, so maybe not him. It wasn't her. Might have been Delmere, actually. Though I don't have spells. I mean, when rangers get to high levels, they have a limited amount of spells. Can I? I don't suppose I can rest. Ah, yes. That is most welcome. So what are these? Stone giants, I'm guessing? We haven't found anything else but them. Okay. Tiger boy, change back. Now we will save. Actually, hold on. I'm not gonna rest again. I just wanna see, because haste wears off pretty quickly. Haste one. I got two fireballs and a haste. And what else? Dispel magic. I have a necklace of fireballs and a wand of fireballs, don't I? This won't be till next time, though. Alright, so we'll save. New. This one. Well, go on, man. That's another illusory wall, or fake wall, otherwise wall. Another one of these locked grates. I don't have keys for that. Now there's two of them. Here, and I think here, two locked grates. No one in the party is able to budge this door. We can budge this. Glitched out sound. A potion of speed. We can be on speed. Take that instead of giant strength. He already has giant strength. Meteor swarm? Ooh. I like that. Another spell we can't cast. Energy drain. Time stop? I'm loving it. Power word kill. Another meteor swarm. Another energy drain. And a time stop. Now I think even though I'm not of a level where I can cast that spell, I think I can still use the scroll. I think. So, scribing scroll. Power word kill. Done. Energy drain. Done. And meteor swarm. Done. Who was holding the others? Sweet. Alright. That's freaking awesome. Meteor swarm, time stop. Energy drain. Loving it. Never been high enough to cast spells like that, and I probably still won't be able to, but that's awesome. I'm just gonna save because I don't wanna not have that. So we can't open that, and then we've got a grate up here that we also can't open. This is the be quick or be dead section. Does that apply to running, just running up here? Or also here? I don't want to be stuck in here. So, what about down here then? We can't budge that. Saving because I don't trust this. Yep, that's why. Okay. Do I have to hit that button? Well, if he had his hammer, let's go find that. If he had his hammer, I wouldn't have to retrieve it. Hammer should be here. Damn it, I want the hammer back. If I'd had a hammer, I'd hammer in the evening. Where's that place where we got attacked and they took all our stuff? Because I might have just not spotted it with all the grayness here and the hammer's also gray. Damn, I don't pick that up. I'll put it in inventory anyway. I wonder if I can just throw something. Not ever be getting that back. Ow. Ah, it's all the way down here. Ugh. I can't even go to the end. Maybe it's down the other end. Got an arrow. Oh! Didn't see it. Okay. Yay! Oh, look at that. We can see a tiny bit of the map there. That we probably shouldn't be able to see. So it opened this way. All right. Try to use the, keys and not click, but it's just quicker to click. Oh, hi. Maybe I can put these gems away. Actually, here, do that. Wall. That's a stone giant. Yeah, I used up a gem, yay. I mean gem, wand. This game is driving me insane. Trying to make room in the inventory here. So the only attack scrolls are those really high ones like Time Stop and such. I keep them all in one place. I'm not going to remember who's holding them. Anyway. Meteor Swarm, Time Stop, Energy Drain, and Time Stop. Well, let me just see something, actually. Can I memorize any of these? Probably not. Wow, these are level 9 spells. I'm never going to get to that unless we're fighting extremely huge things. A lot of them. Sad. But maybe I'll try to use the scrolls at some point. Probably save them for near the end game or something. Maybe against whoever the big baddie is at the end. There's always a big baddie at the end, but you know they're gonna make their saving throws and stuff like that. So, but I'm not sure how you could save against Time Stop. You know, I want to check that out. Meteor Swarm, Time Stop, and Energy Drain. If it even says. It might be so high it doesn't say anything. Well, we have it. Meteor Swarm. 4 fireballs travel down the corridor. Anything in its... How do we know it's a corridor? Anything in its path suffers the maximum damage from the spell. The fireballs fly in a line and form a diamond or a square area of effect. Anything unlucky enough to cut in the center is affected by all 4 of the spears. 3x3 square area. So what is the damage? Doesn't say. Power Word Kill. This spell kills a creature with up to 60 hit points. It also kills 2 or more creatures with less than 10 hit points each, up to a maximum of 120 total hit points. For example, the spell can kill 12 creatures with 10 hit points each. Time stop. Wait a second. The spell stops time momentarily and gives the wizard and the party time to do such things as cast more spells or run away. Everything outside of the area of effects temporarily stops moving. Everything outside the area of effect. It is as if time were suspended. Only unique creatures or creatures of demigod and greater status are immune to the spell. Makes sense. So we shouldn't use it on a boss, in other words. An energy drain. If the creature is hit by the mage, the creature loses 2 levels or 2 to 16 hit points. The creature also loses attack bonuses. Oh, so we can take levels off of an enemy. That's interesting. So I guess this is of... It's not telling us how much. So I'm guessing however much a fireball would do at this level. I don't know. Does a fireball level up the caster? I don't think fireball does. Fireball is level 3, I think. Oh, it does level up. 1 to 6 points of damage for every level of the caster. So it's 1d6 times level. So I'm wondering if the meteor swarm is the same way. So I'm level 12, so it would be 12 to 72 points of damage, I'm thinking. 12 to 72. So, on one fireball, that's a large range. So I'm thinking Meteor Swarm is 4 of that. So, 48 to whatever 72 times 4 is. That's crazy. That we'll use on a boss. The boss makes a saving throw. I think saving throw for a fireball is half damage. So even then. That's pretty cool. Okay. At least I had, they gave you extra scrolls for someone like me who would never get to actually cast it otherwise. Should I save here? Did I save recently? I don't even know. So there we go. Oh, I need healing. So does Rex. You need healing. That's a good time to save. Alright, breaking comp. Oh! Turn to ice. I think we have to be next to it with that. Oh, it's back. Does it ever stop coming back? Well, that looked cool. I'm glad we have our hammer back. Oh, I cast a spell magic? Damn it. I hate when I click on the wrong thing. Damn it. Bless. I have a feeling at least protection from evil would have vanished anyway. So I have a certain amount of time to go past that thing. Let's just go this way first, then. Arrow plus four, that's awesome. Oh, another one of them. Can't avoid them forever, but... That's the end. So some kind of water elemental. Silver key! Okay, it's one of those grates. That's great.